patients can now choose to get care in a setting that's comfortable to them.
How can we do a better job diagnosing earlier and more accurately to help more patients?